Egor Rukhin.
Egor is 15 years old, third junior Grand Prix season. He's coached by Itteri Tuparezi and Sergei Dudikov, choreographed by Daniel Gleichenkaus. 60.60 personal best, earning that week one last season of the junior Grand Prix, skating the short program to Evermore, performed by Josh Groban.
I was the one who had it all. I was the master of my fate. I never needed anybody in my life. I learned the truth too late. I'll never shake away the pain. I close my eyes, but she's still there. I let her steal into my melancholy heart. It's more than I can bear. Now I know she'll never leave me, even as she runs away. She will still torment me, call me, hurt me, move me, come what may. She'll walk right in and be with me forevermore. I rage against the trials of love. I curse the fading of the light. Though she's already flown so far beyond my reach, she's never out of sight. She'll walk right in, and as the long, long nights begin, I'll think of all that might have been waiting here for.
Représentant la Russie, Egor Rukhin.
Oh, once again, you can see the basic qualities and skills that this young man has. A nice posture, wonderful music. I just didn't feel that he connected to it tonight, and could have been because of the triple axel at the beginning, wanting that so badly and maybe a bit disappointed, didn't bring that soul that you hear in the music out in his performance. I'm sure he'll connect that in his free program and later on in the junior season, but still beautiful, no question, wonderful skater indeed. Here's a look at the triple axel, and this got a little bit over rotated on the landing. Spins it out and can't get that free leg back. He's leaning a little bit outside the circle. Has to put both hands down, saves himself from going down. That's good. This triple loop is nicely done though. Right on top of that right hip, straight up. Lots of time to check out there. It's a nice soft landing. He has to work pretty hard in this triple left, triple toe combination later in the program. a little stuck on the takeoff of the Lutz, but gets up into the triple toe nicely. An all-round quality skater, without question. Sitting in the kiss and cry with Daniil Glykenkaus, the choreographer of many of the top skaters in Russia. Let's take a look at the score, 68.51. That puts Egor currently into second position. Here's a look at your top five so far.